YouTube, and welcome to this Nations at War game with Pablo.
Hi.
Which team should we go to?
I don't know. Do you want to go to Rome?
Which color is Rome?
This one.
Oh, it's a red one? Yeah.
Yes.
I'm in.
Yep, Bruno. Wait, come on. I want to get out of the building and spawn my horse.
Pablo.
I choked on my own self. Okay. Slash. Horse.
No, we should jump down here so the horse doesn't like jump off the roof again.
Wait, but I'm waiting for I called my horse. I wanted to wear it.
Are skins broken for you?
No, but a lot of skins are. Like, your skin's fine for me, but like...
Your skin is a weird dismantled Steve.
Okay, then.
Like,
let's go.
Is like, okay. So wait for me. Down here, I'm gonna summon my horse.
Oh, wait, I can't. You can't leave your horse well in the air.
Here, wait, Pablo, wait. I'm doing slash horse.
Okay.
I'm afraid it's gonna come up that cliff and then just like, jump off and kill
me. I will laugh.
Oh, wait, nope, that's you.
Please spawn up the cliff.
Oh, there it is.
Okay, Quinn, where do you wanna go?
Let's go.
I'll follow you.
Here, wait, I'm gonna set my compass towards Scythia.
I'll follow you.
No, right click your compass and set it towards Scythia.
Wait, which one's Scythia?
The orange one. It has the least people, so I just want to go in and we'll just like wreck them all like two people. Wait, I'm gonna say, all roam to Scythia.
I'm lagging. Okay, there we go.
Yeah, that was worse. Wait. Let's attack.
Go. Okay, let's go, Quinn.
Alrighty.
I don't see why Manny doesn't like this game. That's my question.
Oh, you are no longer... Oh, dang! Everyone's already at Scythia. Charge!
Let's go. Da-da-da!
Oh, yes, Persia has planted a bomb at Balazora. That means Persia is also attacking Scythia. Oh, Jesus.
Okay, Quinn. I'll just follow the path, right?
Follow the yellow brick road.
I'm right here.
Rome looks actually very sophisticated compared to the one that we were at the other day.
Oh yeah, that was horrible. it was so weird. Okay, everyone charge at Panta. Let's just, why does that guy have a black horse? Is he special?
I guess so.
I would like to have your black horse so it matches.
Wow, that was...
Oh, he quit.
No, he's still right there.
Oh, never mind. Then he didn't show up on my screen. Okay.
I think he's charging towards Scythia with us.
Yeah, but like I just see a horse that's controlling itself.
Dude, have you the Arrow season 4 trailer's out?
Yeah, I know the Arrow. It looks.
Uh oh, Scythia! Oh God! Scythia! I guess Scythia came to us.
I don't know my horse, Quinn.
Run, Pablo, run! Go! Run!
No, Quinn. No, Quinn!
They killed my horse!
They killed my...
Charge!
I'm pretty sure we all just
went to the hills! I died.
We all just went to Scythia, and they were all just waiting for us.
I got killed.
We all did. Okay, let me summon that horse again, and we'll go to Scythia.
I was running for the hills. No, your horse died, so now, you can't summon it.
Boy. Running. Okay, let's go. Yeah.
I just ran for my life. They just mowed us down. They just came, they're like...
And then, like, they one-hit killed my horse, which is very...
Yeah, they, like, shot him in, like, two shit.
They shot him in two shits, Quinn.
And no, they killed him, and I was like, what?
Okay. What? How do I throw a bomb again?
Wait, you have to go to like a... I forget what command Emil did, but he figured out how to get me a diamond sword for like free, and I really want to do that.
Hold on.
Oh, Pablo, let's go raid the furnace room and see if anyone's cooking any iron.
Okay, this is free.
Because Scythia is obviously coming here next. So clearly. We gotta be ready. We should get up on the walls.
Everyone knows like Scythia is gonna come for us because we came for them.
I bet they read my text and they were like, nope.
And then they all were like, Scythia, unite.
Okay, let's go this way.
Okay.
Let's go onto the wall. Oh, yep, our nation is under attack. Pablo, come on.
Come on. So, A Scythia, yeah.
What? Okay. I know, I see it now. I deleted it. All right, Pablo, let's go.
Hold on, horse. I was gonna try to do something, but.
So where are they attacking from?
I didn't know, but I'm like at the okay.
Are you on the brick road?
Hey, Quinn, yeah, I'm going this way towards the dirt to see if. Hey, Quinn, look, it's all Manny's family.
Yeah.
They're dirt.
Oh god, they're really mowing us down. It's like.
I just see a bunch of Scythias killing, like.
Everyone. Where are they attacking from? Oh, I see now. Wait. Oh, they're on the wall.
Oh, that's us. Okay.
I think they're on the wall. Oh, yep, I see him. I think that's Killora.
Killora? Oh, God. Quinn? I want this guy's armor.
Uh-oh, he has a horse.
Try to kill the horse.
We split the armor if we kill one.
Try to kill the horse.
Yeah, kill the horse.
I killed it.
It's dead.
That way they have no way of escaping.
Owie! Jesus. Oh.
Okay, got one.
There's only two of them. Why are we not charging?
I didn't know. I was trying. Thank you for
200 subscribers very, very, very much.
Very much. Quinn, you gotta do the...
Uh-oh, they're here.
Oh, God. Quinn, I died.
Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm about to. I ran for the...
I went for him.
Everyone died except for me.
Quinn.
I'm picking up their arrows.
Good luck.
That they're missing. Uh-oh. Come on. Why can't arrows be one-shot kills? He has a diamond sword. Owie.
I wish you could, like... Quinn, there you go. Owie. I wish you could just, like, afford everything.
No, you can get, like, a diamond sword for free, but I forget what the command is. I'm gonna text Nate.
Nate, what's the command that gets you the diamond sword? We're sort of under attack.
What?
Let me check. / server open diamond sword, yada yada yada.
Adam's command for special weapons. Ask a
man. I just got the text.
Sword once.
No, watch. Emil's like, yeah, I crafted it. Alright, that's enough vibration. That's what she said.
Alright.
I was like, that's enough vibration. Okay. I'm okay now.
Alright, so I'm
I don't
afraid.
Think they're...
Dude,
don't,
we're just getting mowed down.
I don't think they're attacking us anymore.
They definitely are.
No, they are.
Right there. We're getting...
Well, they were, wrecked. But...
We're getting shrecked.
Okay, I picked this. Oh, God, they're right at the wall.
We're legitimately getting shrek.
They're at the wall.
They're, like, here.
They're at the dirt wall.
They're at Manny's family.
Yeah,
Oh, my God, no. We can't let them get
It looks like one of them placed down a TNT, and our team's trying to repair it.
That's not good.
Go for the guy with leather.
Anything in my vault? Come on. Pablo, just go for the people that look the weakest.
Going.
Dude, you know what's funny? How they're attacking us while Sparta or someone else is attacking them? Wait, they're at the... Are they at the wood wall?
They're at the dirt wall we built.
At the wood wall?
Like
the half wood, half dirt?
Yeah, like that one.
They're... Almost here. No, not this one. It's not this one,
like,
is it?
People are just attacking and people are sniping the attackers.
Alright, I'm coming. Wait. I don't see any of them.
Yeah, it's because we pushed them back.
Oh, we did?
Yeah, like, I'm with a group of, like, 10 people following one person.
All right. Grab something for me.
Yeah? What do I need? Okay.
I don't know. Just do something. I think I see a name tag. I see them. I see him. I got a target. It's a
okay,
runner.
There's a guy over here.
We
guy
got
over
a
here.
99. We got a 99.
Oh, God.
Pablo, we got a 99er.
I died. I went in all alone by myself.
That's what I'm kind of doing right now. I'm chasing this.
Yeah, but I thought I had a whole team behind me, but I guess they all like scattered.
Oh, dude. We're at the big house, the church.
Yeah.
We're chasing this one guy that has a diamond sword. So if that guy just flew.
Axosaurus Rex.
But he was on our team, so I don't really care.
So. Wait, I wonder if we ever hacked.
He's in the water. Biggest mistake of his life. I killed him.
I wonder.
Pablo, I killed him.
You killed him?
I killed him.
Split the stuff.
Yeah, I called the diamond sword though.
Okay, fine. I'll take whatever you don't want. It's like you just give me the watermelon. Well, okay, I'm coming. I'm still at spawn. Can you go to like the?
I'm coming over to spawn.
Okay, where do you want me to meet you? I'll meet you at like the wall, I guess.
Okay.
Cause.
All right.
I'm going in that direction.
I have an extra iron boots and an extra iron chest plate for you.
I'll take that, please.
I got them too, but they're both really worn down. So they're going to last
us.
Oh,
wait, there's a guy that's like... Oh my god. Guys.
That was a nice kill. He just went in the water.
Oh, and my horse got stuck in a dirt patch.
Wait, you have your horse back?
Yeah.
Horse. Oh, yeah, I whistled for my horse. Come on, horsey. Ain't nobody got time for that. There's a red. Who's red? Who the heck is 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 red? Oh my god.
Rome, population 135.
Okay, he let me go. Luckily, I'm on my horse now.
I'm on my horse too. And I'm like trying to get out of our wall now.
Wait. Is this us?
Is this us?
Oh yeah, this is us. Wait, Rome. That's us, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, right. I was running from our own man.
I'm gonna die because my horse is gonna kill me.
Wait, where are you? I'm right at that dirt wall.
I'm at the dirt wall.
I'm by our farm.
I'm like.
I think I'm right behind you.
What?
I'm on my horse. I'm trying to get through the gate.
I quit.
Here. Take this.
Wait. Come over here. No, Quinn. You gotta do the deals over here.
You got the stuff.
Yeah, I do. Okay.
Whoops, I just threw you a melon on accident. There you go. Oh, God.
That's better than nothing, I guess.
I think that we fended them off.
You think Quinn, I'm just going to go. Do you want to follow me and just go in?
Yeah, I'm just going to see how long the recording's been going. All right, 12 minutes. That's fine. We don't need. Oh, there's an orange right there. Oh, wait, that's red.
Oh, my God. Quinn, I'm just going to go up. Like, I'm going to see if, like. Yeah, there's none of them on the path anymore, so...
I think that we...
Whatever we did, we either, like...
I killed one of them.
There was enough of us to scare them off, or they just didn't feel like fighting us anymore.
Like, they saw us, and they're like, dang, they have major swag. We can't attack nature.
Dang, man, they got diamond swords.
No, they're like, oh my god, it's QManRay.
Oh my god, he has 200 subscribers now on YouTube. Cough, cough.
No, they're like, oh, they have a puppy. Aww. Wait, who's that? Okay, that's a red.
I'm with this red guy, but
yeah, no,
he has full iron armor and a diamond sword, so.
There's a cow.
Dude, I don't think this is very safe, Quinn.
My compass is still pointing towards us.
Oh!
White! Whip out your bows! Get him! He's so stupid.
No, Quinn, I fell in the water. Come on, horses.
Killed the horses.
Come on,
he's
horses.
Killing us. I got some stuff.
Coming in for the loot, ski doodles. Yeah, I didn't. I got.
I got the full irons.
Do you have any extras?
No.
Okay, let's just keep on going then. Because we can always kill more. Come on.
Yeah. Why was this one white person just came in with full iron?
Hey, that's racist.
No. What's white? What is white? Let me see. It is Sparta.
Oh, so that was for Sparta? Oh, yellow guy.
Yellow. Quick. No, we gotta run, Pablo. Last time we stood our ground, we'd all die.
This guy has leather.
Oh, he does?
Yeah, we got...
I don't see you anymore.
Oh, I died.
No!
I died.
Oh god.
I went in with half a heart.
I think he might be killer hacking. He won't stop hitting.
I was waiting for your name to show up that said QManRay died.
I ran away. I don't want to lose all this stuff.
Oh crap, I lost all my stuff. Oh, dagger.
Dude, but he like wouldn't stop hitting. He's like, oh, I just landed in a puddle. God! Jesus, they're right on my tail. And I landed in a puddle.
Quinn's like...
I'm the messenger. I'm like, nobody. They're coming! The...
Wait, what is that? The...
The Scythias are coming! The Scythians are coming!
Do you have a lot of homework over the weekend, Quinn?
I only have, like, a few math problems. Yeah, I got homework the first day.
Yeah, so do I. I have to write a whole handwritten letter to my English teacher. To Miss Nightwick.
Seriously?
Yeah. About who I am and what I do. And, like, what I did over the summer. And what she should know about me.
You can't stop looking at me, staring at me, looking at me. The
Scythias
are coming. Oh, jeez, I fell in a pit. That's a pit.
Quinn, that's the one they bombed. I'm right behind you. Dude, I'm right behind you.
I'm getting on the wall.
I'm right behind you, Quinn. Bye, Quinn.
Hey, what?
I'm on the wall now.
Oh, did Nate respond? Oh, come on. Connection issues? No, it's probably clams. Guys, I'll be right back. I have to go to the bathroom super quick. Be right back. Someone's dying. Oh, I'm back. Sorry, you just saw my cluttered dock.
Oh, hold on. My parents are home. Give me a second.
Alrighty, ready, ready. Alright, is that my horse? Nope. Pablo! No! Slash MSG Night Slayer 24. Where you go? What? He's not online? Darn it. So, I'd just like to take this time to say thank you so much for 200. Jesus! For 200 Jesus. An M60 for Jesus. I could put in some work. Yeah. But yeah, I just like to take this time to say thank you for 200 subscribers, YouTube. I'm very excited that I hit 200. And yeah. This is going to end off the first part in day one because probably I'll be joined later by Pablo if he comes back. But anyway, peace out. Hello, YouTube. Scythia attacked our nation, and our nation might die right here.
Guys, this is live footage fresh from Channel 8.
Fresh from Channel 8 News. Rome is going down. Quinn has... Oh,
it's
Jesus!
It's going down.
Oh, that's... Quinn has... Oh, Jesus!
We have full diamond armor. We have people with full diamond armor. Charge!
Dude, I'm just like...
Oh, God, they're here. They're here.
Yeah, the people with diamond armor were running, by the way.
Yeah, they just ran up the stairs. No, they're probably just saving it for the end, because if they do get close to, they're probably...
Jesus, I am gonna die.
Die, you with the diamond sword, you should die.
Guys, how
please
do you like my song?
Guys, everyone just rush them.
I don't have a good sword. Guys, this could be our last moment.
Guys, it could be our last moment as Team Rome.
No, if our nation dies, we can't play for the rest of the day.
What?
Yeah, we can't play this game mode for the rest of the day.
What, really?
Yeah.
So I guess we should probably just log off.
Hit someone with the sword? No, because then we're logged off while our nation dies.
Yeah, but then can't we just switch our nation?
Can we just type like /leave?
No.
Yeah.
You chose this nation.
Come on, Quinn, I don't want to lose.
You live by the nation, you die by the nation.
It's fun, and I joined in a failing nation because of you too.
Hey, when we joined it was fine.
Yeah, when we joined it, when you joined it, it started going downhill.
Has it been 10 minutes?
Why, what do you mean?
You already are wielding a special weapon. Pablo, get a diamond sword out of their special weapons.
Wait, how do I do that?
And your blaze rod? Jesus, they're here. They're right outside the
gate.
They
have aimbot. They have aimbot. No.
Wait, guys. How do we make sure that they don't capture our...
We probably just, like, attack them and push them back like we have been doing.
Yeah.
Wait, now how do I do it?
I think that we almost have them on the run for good.
Quinn, now how do I get my special weapon?
You go to special weapons?
Yeah, I did that. Oh.
I hit one. Sweet.
Guys, we detonated a bomb at Iridium. Why is everyone not coming here?
All right, I'm going to go attack.
No, because then they're going to come back.
I chased one guy out of our thing.
We're going for the run.
Who are you?
Recording?
Yeah.
Was it windy?
Yeah.
Was it fun?
Yeah.
It's not
a
yes. No.
Gosh, and Goomba?
What?
Talking to our brother.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, this horse equals OP.
Yeah.
Do you
remember
ahead of the weather
mark? Yeah.
And then he would
pass you
down anything?
Yeah, because he's lighter.
We pushed him back. They're really far back.
Every single time?
No, I won once. I won a race once.
You just said you didn't.
Oh no, I didn't win the thing. I won one race. I won the last one.
You did good.
Yeah.
Well, that's good. I'm glad you did it. Are you glad you went out?
Yeah.
Good. But did you beat him for the weather mark?
Yeah, actually I did.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. A couple times. What were the
I pushed him back pretty far.
What were the courses?
All right. I'm going.
When you're
Oh, really? It's
left. Oh, no. I fell in the hole. Okay, never mind.
There's a bunch of diamond armor guys and me and a bunch of other armor guys.
I'm just following Quinn.
I'm on my swag horse. How do you like my swag horse?
I know, Bobby? Quinn. Look behind you.
Did you got a black horse?
How do you like
run! I'm dead.
Mine's dark brown.
My horse looks swag.
Horse looks like he went to the beach in Florida.
Yeah, like me.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus, I just fell down the stairs.
Twinsies!
I really hope that's the last time I'm gonna see
We're chasing that. Yellows in the water, and they're stuck.
I'm stuck.
Oh, this is how I killed that guy. I'm out of arrows, though. Damn it. just go down there. Just run at him.
Dude, they're so far back now.
My special weapon is a bow.
Guys, they're in the water.
So... Guys, just go on the bottom of the ocean. I'm getting so many arrows. On the bottom of the river.
Nice.
I swear my parents just said my name, and then I said yes, and they said nothing.
Say my name.
LeBron James. Oh, this guy. This guy in full diamond is just getting pelted with arrows.
I know. He's getting so wrecked. He's getting
wrecked. Stop OP on iron.
I will love if I just, like... Come out of nowhere and just wreck him.
MLG strafe.
Watch out.
I think he might be Kill Aura. Guys, I think that might be Kill Aura.
I'm in Batavian Iron Ore Mine.
Like, watch his head as he hits.
Yeah, if it clicks into
position. I got the diamonds.
If it clicks into position, that means it's definitely
Coons, I got the diamonds.
You did?
And you can tell if somebody's
Come on, let's go back to our nation and craft some swords.
Coons, I got the diamonds.
I got the diamonds. You got the dirts?
Quinn, I have the chest plate for you.
Oh, guys, I made it for Iron Man.
There you go. It's iron, but it's there.
That's fine.
Do you guys come to the teleport to me if you can? Is there a way to teleport?
No, but
there's TPA.
Yeah, but I don't want to lose my horse right now.
No, we might be too far away from you. Might be too far away from our capital.
Wait, you're not coming to the Iron Man? I'm like, really?
Cannot go. Dang, combat time is frozen while swimming. Paolo, come on, we gotta get up.
Wow,
I'm trying to get up. But
these guys are like vicious in this iron ore mine.
Wait, are there people there?
Yeah.
Like
Quinn, I was.
You?
No, like our teammates.
Quinn, when that guy just died, Quinn, I was so happy because I was in the water down
nope,
there.
Guys, someone else, another team, allied with Sparta.
We need allies.
Yeah. And I think Scythia's out of the question.
Why? Oh yeah, duh.
Wait, Pop. Nate, why do I keep? Wait, did you like point your compass towards it and then go there, Max?
No, I literally just started traveling along our path, and there was a bunch of teammates there just following me.
Oh.
Like with diamond armor and such.
I'm coming. to the Iron Ore Mine. Pablo, follow
me. It's like a far hold way on, down the path. You guys are gonna need your horses, definitely.
Yeah, I know. I have my horse.
Yeah, but I don't know where my horse is. It's
slash horse. He's right
there. I did that. Wait, he's where? Right there. Where?
Right, oh, right. I'm hopping.
Okay, I see it now.
This way.
Let's go.
If we run by any orange, just hurdle over them and keep running.
Yeah, I could do for a better helmet. So I mean, we both are pretty good, I guess, from that kill.
Dude, we all were just like, bam, bam.
Okay, hold on, Quinn. I gotta go. I'm hungry. I'm gonna have a snack.
Okay.
So I shall leave you with my gifts.
Oh.
And you better not die.
With your KFC?
Yeah.
Are you gonna be back?
Yeah, I'll be back. I just don't want to lose all that stuff.
Wait, what? Didn't you have a diamond sword? The world may never know. Alright.
Is there instance molding? Yeah.
No, there is not. I'm here.
Well, what if somebody takes my iron?
You gotta hope and pray that they don't.
Crap. Are you joking or are you being serious?
No, I'm being serious. I steal people's iron all the time.
Oh, nice. I'll steal somebody else's iron.
I'm here.
Where are the furnaces?
Oh. They're in houses?
Hi.
Wait, where's the mine?
It's that building right there.
This one?
No, that one. The next one, next to it.
Oh, this one?
Yeah. And it says mine on it.
Guys,
so.
I'll be back after maybe we get attacked again.
You have to go.